to wake up. Hello, everybody. How you guys doing? I hope you guys are all having an amazing day today. I am Mogi Kameek. You guys, of course, are the viewers. What's going on, everybody? I'm ready to play some Furi. So, a little bit of background. A friend gave me access, another friend, gave me access to a Steam library, TF. Good buddy, good friend. But it's kind of at a price. Kind of. He really wants me to play one specific game on his Steam list. This game is called Furi. You don't have friends. Well, I guess you're not my friend then. Anyway, this game is called Furi, and it is a rage-inducing game. I'm not entirely sure what exactly it's all about, but I'm kind of ready to play it. And he actually made a bet that if I can beat it within $50. If I can beat it within 3 hours, he will donate $50. Anyway, you're right, I'm your bro. Indeed. Anyway, I'm ready to rage. I'm ready to play. Hey Riz, what's going on, man? I have a timer set. Or not a timer, but I have this thing that I used to use to count down when the stream starts. If I'm pretty sure Voltage is the only person who would remember me using this. But yeah, I have it, and I'm gonna use it to count the 3 hours. So that by the time it says 3 hours, if I have not finished the game, I will have lost the $50. I mean, I wouldn't have gained the $50, but I'm still gonna beat this game either way. But mostly, this friend just really wants to see me break. He really wants to see me break. Anyway, I'm pretty much ready. I wanna wait. He says that, what, hold on. He says he's not gonna be here until about 8:50, so I'm not sure if I want to start just yet. Hold on. But yeah. Ogi, will you give us a bookshelf tour someday? I might, but the problem is that I need a longer USB cord for my webcam. I need a USB extender for my webcam if I'm gonna do that. Asking my friend here if he'll allow me to start right away, or if he wants us to wait. I'll wait until I have his answer. But yeah, I could do it now, it's just the problem is that webcam doesn't quite reach. That's as close as you're gonna get to the bookshelf. Ah, there we go. Weeb! I am a weeb. Thank you very much. That's about as good as I can get it with this stupid webcam. And it's limiting range. How'd you like that tour? Yes, my hero. That is a BNHA poster. Boku no Hero Academia. I've also got... There we go. I've got... Neptune, Noir, 5PB, a green Naruto poster. God. Hey, at least it doesn't have as much filler as Naruto. Let's be honest here. God, I hate the filler. And probably a better plot line than Naruto. Rather than just, I want to be the Hokage. Well, I guess it does actually kind of have the same plot line. I want to be Hokage, I want to be the best hero. You know. Anyway, I'm waiting on TF to get in here. Also, if I do beat this game before I normally end, I'll just be swapping over to Monster Hunter World, so be ready for that. You haven't watched Boku no Hero yet. You should. You really should. It's a good anime. It's a really good anime. Speaking of which, the new episode comes out tomorrow, right? Swap over to Overwatch. No, I'm not gonna do that. I think I'm just gonna get started now. It's about time. There's a cute frog girl. There he is. Did you get Monster Hunter World on PC? I indeed did. Anyway, I'm pretty much ready to get things going. I'm not gonna wait any longer. Steam is open, right? Steam is not open. Why isn't Steam open? I'm opening up Steam, hold on. Saturdays, actually, for anyone who has Crunchyroll Premium or whatever, and my sister has Crunchyroll Premium. The port is crap, excuse me, the port is fine! Other than a really horrible lip syncing, the port is great. It's beautiful. Like, they did a really good job with the port. I'm telling you right now. Yeah. All right, I'm pretty much ready to go. Launch it. All right. Game is launching, and they highly, highly, highly recommend that I use a controller. So, gamepad highly recommended. That's what I got.
I hear thunder. Pitter-patter. Time to wake up.
All right. So I think I'm gonna start the timer as soon as I press start. 3, 2, 1. New game. Furi, I can't go furier, so. Here we go. Is this ASMR? No. I don't think so. Apparently this is a very difficult game.
You were a weapon, a bringer of death. And now you're nothing. I will keep on killing you, again and again. I am your future, and eternity is slow, painful deaths.
I hear thunder, pitter-patter. Time to wake up.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm staying right here with you.
Shake your head. Nod your head. It's time to go. See what they did to you? Pull yourself together. Get out of prison. Kill the jailer. Fight for your freedom. Jailer is the key. Kill him, and you'll be free.
All right. Can't do anything. Took away my movement. Kill the jailer?
Every step you've taken from that cell, I'll make you regret. You listen to me, And you listen good. You'll never escape.
From the time I press start till the end of the game, that's how long I have. I have 3 minutes, and I press start.
I swear I'll put you right back in your cell. There's an easy way and a hard way. You choose. Excellent choice.
Okay. Not sure what that does. I see. All right, seems easy enough. Okay, okay. Oh, I see. Deep Space Waifu, oh my gosh. I see, okay. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Ah, okay, okay, okay. This is gonna be annoying. That's gonna be really annoying. Oh, shoot. Okay, I see. Damn it. Down. Damn it! Nice.
This has been fun, but it's time to get serious.
Oh, and you weren't serious before?
Those shocks in the cell, they really hurt, don't they? Well, that was nothing. I'm gonna teach you some real pain.
Oh, jeez. This is actually fun. Gotta be honest, this is fun. This is the easy part. Oh, dear Lord. He's getting mad. Yeah, I can move to the bottom right.
It's too much.
I don't know how to pause it, though. There we go. Okay, I'll move the bottom. Yeah, thank you for telling me that. Let's move that down. Move that down. There you go. Better?
Come back here. I will take you down.
Oh, shoot.
I'm gonna smash you to pieces. No regen from this.
Ah, too far away. No problem.
There is no way you can defeat me.
Oh, damn it. You're a weeb, you should be good at bullet hell. Not entirely.
Excellent. What a thrill. Not your first time, right? Anyway, the good news, we're one step closer to freedom. The bad news, there's more out there waiting for us. But don't worry, I know them. I can help. Believe me, what's waiting at the end of all this is so worth the trouble. You and me, we're in the same boat now. Now let's get the hell out of here.
That hurt my hands. Oh, that kind of hurt my hands, honestly.
Way down there lies a free world. A world of peace and light where you're free as the wind. And you know what? We're going to get there.
Why do I not trust you? Why do I not trust him?
I'll tell you what I know on the way. But don't expect all the answers. It's all about what a man does. That, my friend, is a prison. Prison within a prison. A very clever trick. You and the prisoner have a lot in common. She turned up one day, destroyed everything in her wake, and then bam! She got caged.
Is my character a bad dude or something? Hold it, Samurai Seal. Hey, Red, what's up, man? Charge it more. Maybe.
They had to build all these layers so she couldn't get out. And you couldn't hear her scream.
Got a bad feeling about this one.
She tried to tear through those walls so many times, but they just kept growing back around her. It drove her completely insane. Enraged, she'll hunt anything and rip it to pieces. Some jailer, right? But you and me, we know that being locked up fucks you up inside. We know that so well, don't we? That's why we did what we did. That's why we're getting out. That's why our story doesn't end like hers.
So she destroys the walls that I try and hide behind. Good to know. Or at least she's going to destroy the walls that I'm going to try and hide behind. Yep, I kind of figured. This is gonna be tougher, I believe.
Hey,
Ow. Okay, I see. Oh, come on, the wall was there. I see. That's gonna be a pain. Okay, I can dodge that. Okay. Shoot. Walls rebuild. That's nice. Ah, come on. Scythe. Oh, jeez, ow. Come on! Oh, shit. Okay, so don't fight on the edge. This is not good. Oh, geez, that Holmes? Oh, that's a homing missile. Come on! That's annoying. Ah, shoot. I want health again. Oh, this is not good. This is not good at all. I dodged that, you piece of crap. Ah! I gotta let them... Dodge!
You can't stop now. We're on the road to freedom. You will beat her.
There's actually an option to say change difficulty. We are not wussing out. By the way, the bet, by the way, was for me to play on the hardest available difficulty, so just so you know. I gotta start all over again. Hardest is normal, I know. Oh, I see. That's interesting. Oh, come on. Okay, that's actually really cool. If I don't take any damage during that bit. I don't know what she's doing there. Dodge that. There's a little bit of an input delay, which really bugs me. This is where I got a lot of, it was really difficult. Pussy play on pussy mode. Nice. More health going into this, that's better. Ah, got past it, we're good. All right, I don't know what the pattern is for this one. Oh, come on. Oh, four attacks, okay. Okay. Oh, okay, that's undodgeable. Interesting. All right, seen most of her attacks now. Let's play in the center. How do I dodge that? Oh, four, damn it. Charge your dodge to go further. Really? I didn't know that. Where'd she go? I didn't know I could do that. That's interesting. Can I do this? Oh gosh. Damn it. I just got her down too. Now I have to start all over again. That's okay. Go. damn it! There she is. Oh god! Well, at least it wasn't as much damage as that would have done. Let's be honest here. Too soon. No! Missed my chance. Oof. All right, here we go. Damn it!
You can't stop now. We're on the road to...
Now I gotta start from the beginning again. Sure, give me a cool trick. Oh, geez, didn't think of that. About charging your blade in a sword fight a bit? Yeah, I think they told me about that. Damn it. Okay. Ah! I'm not thinking. Come on. B. There we go. Use the shooting stick to change it. To change it? To change what? Oh, come on. It's those homing beacons that are just annoying. Damn it. Oh, to charge it, I see. Forgot to hit it. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, okay, I see. Ah! Okay, cool. Thank you, TF. I didn't know about that. It's good to know. All right, here's the hard part. Oh, jeez. That was horrible. Ah! That was my own fault. Okay, you know what? Just kill me. Just kill me. This isn't worth. Just kill me. Do it. Come on. Thank you. I was pressing B to dash. I'm an idiot. All right, let's go. Okay, using B to dash again. Oh, jeez. Messed up. Lucky. Ah, I didn't think you would go that far.
You can't stop now.
Alright, trying it again. It's getting a lot easier the more that I do it though. All right. This game is called, out the wall. Okay, cool. So that is actually susceptible to that. All right, I know how to counter that now. That's nice. Have fun. So apparently my blade is a lot stronger. This game is called very specific. Got her! Yeah, it's called Furi, sorry. The charge hit only does its damage on the first hit till you get hit. Yes, I know. I figured that it only... Oh, come on. Ah, that was a block there. Bull crap. Damn it, I took a full horse. That's the really annoying one. Two more phases, I think, at least, until we're back to where we were. Damn it! What? This is the last phase until we're back where we could. Shadow, what's up, dude? Hope you're having a good day today. Hard to aim, especially after your hands. Whoopsies! That's gonna cost me. Oh, come on. Got her. Oh my gosh. Two more phases. Two more, man. She not gonna come to it? Okay, so she's not gonna come to it. Oh, come up right. That is a big wave. I forgot about that. It's a lot bigger than you think. Last stage. Let's go. Oh my god. Damn it. Ow. Ow. God damn it. Thank you. Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh. Dear Lord. All right, learned a few tricks. Nice.
Well done. You put her out of her misery.
Oh man, my hand hurts. Ow.
She crashed through one day, frantically searching for something. They couldn't make sense of her. She was so wild. So they put her in a cage. Then you came along and they did even worse. Way worse. It all went so wrong. But we're going to make things right again. Together.
One hour down, 2 out of 7 down. Dear Lord, dude. That was intense.
Can you feel it? It's like a dream. The breeze, the peace. Feels like we could take off and leave this place behind us. But you know better. Nothing is what it seems. We're stuck here, and the real world is somewhere else, down there.
Gravity, are you okay?
The old man coming up. There's more to him than meets the eye. A master of time, so they say.
Oh boy.
But if he's such a master, if he saw it all coming, why didn't he do something about it? Why didn't he stop it from happening? Or at least warn me? But look where we ended up. He'll try to play it cool. Easy for him, he chose to be here. But we are definitely not cool with this. We are getting out of here. Time to move on. Go cross his path, my friend. The jailer is the key.
Welcome, stranger. I've been looking forward to this moment. I foretold your escape, but not how far you would get. I am glad you made it to me. Time is a picture in motion through eternity. When you appeared, everything got still. You made the picture stop. I'm here to make my clocks tick again. I can't kill you, but I can remove you from my here and now, capture you and bring you back until the next cycle.
Here we go. Let's go counterclockwise instead. Ow. I like this one.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written.
Oh, those bullets won't hit me. Oh, okay, no, my own bullets can hurt me, actually. Alright, I gotta clean up the field a little bit. So this is just a patience game. I understand now. That's new. Damn it.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written.
Let's see.
You're fighting yourself. Can you see?
Oh, come on. Bullcrap. I understand why, but still. There's a lot to keep track of.
I see your future.
Got it. Ow. Damn it, I didn't think of that. Can I block that? I can. Interesting. Ow. Damn it. Okay, you know what? Just kill me. Just end it. End it! Thank you!
You could wait for me to die of old age.
Doubt that would happen, mister. Damn it.
You are fighting yourself. Can you see?
Damn it! Come on! The greed for getting that health back is just so much.
You live under the illusion of control, abandoned in the fight.
It can I block that? I can.
I see your future.
Come on!
You are fighting yourself. Can you see? Go back.
Ah! Come on, you stupid thing!
You live under the illusion of control. Abandoned in the fight. It is written.
Oh!
I see your future.
Cool. I'm playing ping pong.
Back.
Ah, too soon. This is actually kind of fun.
You're fighting yourself. Can't you see?
Damn it.
Go back. I see your future. Die of old age.
Screw it! Hold on! Kill me! Kill me! Kill me! Kill me! I wanna start over! Kill me! Kill me! Oh wait, I can actually just do this. Oh, that works.
Keep trying.
You live under the illusion of control, of abandon the fight. It is written. You're fighting yourself, can't you see?
I will get better at dodging. You're being really loud. I'm sorry. Damn it, you've distracted me.
I see your future.
I'm not being louder than I normally do. Damn it!
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written. You're fighting yourself. Can't you see?
Ow.
Go back.
Small ones don't really do anything. Just as powerful as my own, but... Okay, I'm getting it now.
Thank you.
Come on. Oh, come on. That was a health. Oh, come on. That was a health, too.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written. I see your future.
This is gonna take a while if I keep doing it like this. I don't get it. Damn it! Damn it.
It's not looking good.
No, it's not. Ow, damn it!
And thus the cycle ends. We shall meet again.
Okay, I see. Come on. Come on.
It's not looking good.
Freaking out a little too much. Free health. Come on! Come on! Really? Ah, come on. Good.
It's not looking good.
Damn it.
Not this.
Shut up. Too late. Too late again. Hit on its way back. Got it. You can just shoot the pillar.
It's not looking good.
Oh, come on. He wanted to press A to friggin' hit it. That's not... I am getting confused now. Come on. Oh, okay, I see. Ah.
your own.
Ah! Okay. Just shoot the crap out of these things.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written.
You don't need to destroy them unless you're wanting them achievements. Destroy what? Damn it. All those shields. I know. But I'm pretty sure I haven't even tried to melee through those shields, have I? This was much faster. Great for me, now that I know how to fight you.
A crack in the shell, but can you find it twice? Back. Make every second count.
Oh, shoot. I was thinking too much. Damn it.
Yeah.
Now I gotta do this again. All those shields. Damn it, I wasn't thinking again. Not for you. Oh, come on. Oh, crap.
I cracked in the shell, but I couldn't find it twice.
Not so fast. Ow. Ah, too soon. Okay. Cheer, Lord.
You're too impulsive. This is my time. My space. Your escape will fail.
Dear Lord, this thing is... Will I break you? Damn it. Okay, I see. This is fun. This is actually a lot of fun. Come on. I see.
Wait. Again. Every second counts.
Damn it!
Keep trying.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to get it, TF. I doubt I'll be able to get it. No, don't need that. At least not within 3 hours.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written.
I didn't mean to do that, not all that.
Go back.
Got him! That was fast. Much faster than the first time.
Not so fast.
All right, back to where we were.
too late on that. Too soon.
It's not looking good. Wait. Again.
Ah, shoot, I wasn't thinking. Can I get that, please? Thank you.
Prepare to meet your fate.
Come on! Damn it! Too greedy. Ah!
Not this time.
Hold on 1 second. It's getting way too hot in here. I forgot to turn on my air conditioner. All right, let's go again. Well, I'm glad it's amusing, my dude. Oh, come on,
You're too impulsive. This is my time. My space. Yours will fail. Wait.
Damn it, I'm already low. Alright, just wait to block. Damn it! Ah!
Keep trying.
I'll keep trying. Alright, this one's easy.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written.
Oh, come on. I ran that. I dodged that. Ah! Didn't mean to press that. Got him!
With experience comes perspective.
Okay. Dodge. Less to block. Oh, come on. That was crap.
It's not looking good.
Oh, come on. Ah! Bull crap! Come on! Ah! Oh, come on.
So fast.
Oh, come on.
You're too impulsive. This is my time. My space.
Whoopsies. Got it.
Again. Make every second count.
Ow! Stop running into those things, you idiot! Try. Shut up.
Again.
Got it. Bullcrap. I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose it. No! It's his swings. His swings just take so long.
Don't give up.
I try to block right in his swing, but they give you an audio cue. They literally give you an audio cue on his swing. The first two stages are easy. Oh no, I know I'm bad, dude. Come on. Think I'm good? Do you really think I think I'm good? I'm not! But man, is this fun! You think I think I'm top tier? I am not top tier. Ow. Yeah, I think it, I'm not getting that $50. I don't care.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the fight. It is written.
Ow. I enjoyed it, man. I enjoyed it so much. Thank you so much for letting me have it. Ah, too soon. Okay, listen for the audio cue, that's all you gotta do. One, and I'm not even halfway done.
So you're gonna lose this.
Yeah, well, that's okay. I didn't bet any money. He's the one who bet money. He just wanted me to play it. You are messing me up. Sorry.
You're too impulsive.
There's seven parts.
Seven people
to fight. Seven bosses. In a row, pretty much. Yes. Thank you.
Again. Make every second count.
Holy crap, it's already 11 o'clock! I want to refill my water. Oh, gosh. Yep, tutorial in the first game. In the first boss? Bullet hell? It's a bullet hell. It's an absolute bullet hell. All right.
Let's bring an end to this. Seek joy in these last breaths.
Oh God, I'm gonna die here. It's really entrancing, to be honest. Damn it.
Thus the cycle ends.
We shall meet again. Just dodge. Damn it! Oh my God! This is hard! Yeah. Skip the animation, please. Oh, come on, I dodged that. Got it. We lived for that one.
Joy in these last breaths, moments.
Chill it. Let it chill. No! No! Damn it! No!
Don't give up. Keep trying. You write your
grade. Okay. Getting back up to that point should be fairly easy.
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the point. It is written.
Damn it. that wasn't worth it.
You're fighting yourself. Can't you see?
Dear Lord. Got him anyway.
Not so fast.
Yeah, whatever. Crap. Ah!
Was meant to...
ah! Just gotta get through this phase. That's okay. We can get through it. I've screwed that up.
You're too impulsive. This is my time. My space is at your esteem.
I'm getting too tired for this. I'm getting way too tired for this now. Lost way too much health. This isn't gonna end well.
Seek joy in these last precious moments.
Ow. it! Come on! Freaking bullet hell, man. If I could just survive this without any damage, I'll do so much better in the next one. Okay.
Seek joy in these last friends, Lawrence.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Ow. Ow. Holy mother fudger. Oh my god.
Figured out why you were sent to us. Look at the sky, he kept saying. The dot on the sun. But no one listened.
It didn't work? What didn't work? I'm not sure what you mean. Your stupid Link. What stupid Link? The donation link works. I've had many people donate. Hello. Hold on. Did you send something? Check. Should have worked. What Link are you talking about? It's in your Discord. Oh, and in my Discord? Yo, thanks, dude. It should go through soon, very soon. Sometimes Twitch Alerts does not really like to
Take a good Twitch look, alert, my friend.
It's really annoying. I'm sorry.
Years of evolution, thank you, man. Culture, civilization, great intellect, wonders of nature. Bam! Wiped out in one single impact.
What?
One.
Where am I supposed to go? It's got the message, you tried. I did, man. Oh, here we go. I don't know, that was a little bit difficult to work through. Oh, come on. It will auto-walk? What button? Hey! Okay, thank you. It's A.
I searched and searched. A solution, an answer, anything. Just some hope, you know, that I could fix this, fix him. So my plan would be flawless.
I should probably end soon, but it's the weekend. I kind of want to keep going and keep playing. Because this is a lot of fun. Yeah, no, I'm trying
sure
this Xbox.
I stopped, rolled up in a ball and cried for the rest of my days. And left you frying on your rock. But I didn't. I don't know much about you. I've heard some bad stuff, and what I've seen, well... But we have one thing in common, you and I. We have nothing to lose. For every day we are locked away up here, we have nothing. We've lost. One thing about Fishface up there, you know, he got, contaminated. I'm not sure he's got much to say. He probably can't even speak at all anymore. But if he does, just ignore the crazy babbo.
I might also do a bonus stream of this tomorrow if I have the time. Because I really want to finish this. It is so pretty. Kind of entrancing too, to be honest. Oh, this is the battlefield? Oh boy. So it's clones kind of thing.
Don't look so horrified. You're staring at yourself. You did this to me. Finally. Revenge.
Come on. Hold up. I'm just gonna stop the timer here. There's no chance I'm gonna beat it. There's no chance. Just none.
Thank you. You condemn me.
Interesting. I see. That's cool. Circles. Easy. I see. Get hit by those and everything gets all fuzzy. And it kind of screws you over, doesn't it? Alright, alright, alright. That's fine, that's fine.
I am a mirror. Come, embrace
yourself. Oh shoot, I blocked in the tail.
It hurts, right?
Damn it. Ow! God damn it! Seven. It's so simple, but it's so complicated. Ow. Damn it. This is gonna hurt. Ah, I walked into the trails. Really hard to see what's going on with it being all like this.
You feel it.
God.
Vengeance.
Got him!
You're going to drown.
Ow. Standing on water though. Wait, what? Hold on a second. Oh, damn it.
Thank you.
Come on, bullshit!
I am Amira. Come, embrace yourself.
Bullshit, come on! Don't attack him when he's attacking like that. Noted. Block that. Oh, come on. Block that. Damage this time, you idiot. Got Stop!
Your mass of fire and void shattered my world.
Bullshit! Come on! Try it again. Game? Oh, dear Lord, that scared me. Alright, that's how he starts out. Damn it. First half of the fight, just observing. That's what I gotta do. Screw you. I press B.
This whole place can't be.
I
want
to at least get through this guy before. Before I end, I really want to get through this. Damn it. I'll go to D&D in 2 hours, come back in 5 hours, and still see ya. Nah, I'm gonna be ending here, like, as soon as this thing is done. Or I just decide that it's time to call it quits. Back. You'll see. I got used to, like, the other bosses. This is why it's such a rough thing. You get used to the other bosses making their attacks first, their flat-out attacks first, and then they attack you. And then they use their special abilities of some sort. That's what it gets you on. It gets you stuck in patterns. It gets you stuck in that pattern. I need to stop getting stuck in patterns. Next time it's gonna be 4. Oh, okay. Attack right off the bat. Stuck in the pattern. Stuck in the pattern. Stuck in the pattern. Again, stuck in the pattern. I can't get my brain out of the pattern. That's a pattern that I just can't get.
Your massive fire.
Play it slow. Damn it, I did it again. I did it again. I did it again. Ugh. Again. What the hell? Well, that's easy. What the hell am I pressing?
I can put a stop to it. Let me free you.
Controller's getting phantom inputs. I don't know what. But it keeps pressing A. And it's killing me. I think I'm gonna just call it quits here. There's some phantom input going on.
He can't hide forever.
Next death, and I'm doing it. Or next time I absolutely die. Well, I'm glad he enjoyed it, man. Bring it. Oh, come on. Kind of. It's just instinct. I will, man, but sometimes Twitch alerts is just a pain in the ass. But it did go through, I guarantee it. Hands are all sweaty. Oh. Game, please. Game, please.
This hellhole place can't be the end of the road. Remember what's waiting for you out there. Bam! Wiped out in one single impact.
I gotta get going. Oh, that was fun. So I didn't beat it in 3 hours. Damn, TF, you really thought I might have been able to beat it in 3 hours? Really? Holy crap. Ow. If you were good. Oh, that hurt. That hurt my hands. Let me actually check something for you, TF. Hold on 1 second. I'll check my emails. The email that should say if the payment went through, just to give you a peace of mind. Yes, the payment did actually go through, by the way, but Streamlabs has not registered that the donation actually went through. I don't know why, but something's wrong with Streamlabs. I'll send him a tweet. It was Streamlabs. It's not you. I'm sorry, TF. Anyway, guys, thank you all very much for coming out. $10, Ben can't do it. Wait a second. Is this who I think it is? Mr. Barjusik? All right, guys, I gotta get going, though. Thank you all very much for coming out. If you guys out there are new here and you enjoyed what you're watching, be sure to hit that follow button and come back again next time. If you didn't, I hope you found a channel out there that you do enjoy. I'm gonna get going. I'm gonna get off. I'm kind of tired. My brain isn't thinking right for this. I'll see you guys all next time. Have a wonderful night. God bless. Sleep well. Goodbye.
I was walking through the desert, searching for the truth. Left everything behind me, went looking out for you. Walking through the daylight and sleep under the moon. Why is every single sighting and mirage the same as the moon? You're 1,000 miles away, but if you come while I'm away, stay the night, stay the night. You're 1,000 miles away, but if you come while I'm away, stay the night, stay the night, yeah, stay the night. If you come while I'm away, yeah, stay the night. Swimming in the ocean, don't know which one it was. I was diving to the bottom, searching for your love. I heard it was a treasure no one has ever seen. You hide inside a locket, buried in the sands beneath. You're 1,000 miles away, but if you come while I'm away, stay the night, stay the night. You're 1,000 miles away, but if you come while I'm away, stay the night, stay the night, yeah, stay the night. If you come while I'm away, yeah, stay the night.